have been hiding under a rock. This is the crossover cover that has just wiped out. I mean, it's been everywhere. It's taken over. Everybody's like, oh, do you have the X-Men homage one? Like, I mean, this is incredible. So again, how did you go about getting this piece together?
So it really helps that I am married to the writer. And he and I, so I was approached by 616 to do a crossover variant. And I think they had how many variants? 60? He's walking out of the room. How many variants did you have for crossover number one? Yeah.
Yeah, something like that.
Like something around 60 retail exclusives. Yeah. Retail exclusives. Yeah. They had 16 variant covers.
Holy moly.
I know.
Oh, I didn't realize it was that many. I knew there were a lot, but
yeah, it was. Yeah. And so when 616, who I do a lot of my variant covers with, they asked me to do it, and I didn't really know what to draw. So Donnie and I sat down, and he was like, you know, what would be cool is if you did an homage cover. And he kind of presented that to me. And I was like, that would be so much fun because we can integrate, you know, all of like the other image characters that may or may not be mm-hmm. in the book. in it. I can't say anything.
No.
I mean, it's not. That's not who it is. And I'm not going to get sued. And there's nothing. It doesn't mean anything. It's just. I just wanted to use them.
That's subtle, so Megan. Very subtle.
I get in so much trouble. That's me too. I get in so much trouble because, like, on panels and stuff, like, I'll say things, and he's like, "You can't say that." And I'm like, "I'm sorry."
It just comes out.
I'm terrible. I'm gonna get in so much trouble. Anyway, So I'm a reporter in this book. That's me looking very serious and mispronouncing Brian K. Vaughan.
Was that on purpose?
Yes. But then we realized afterwards, I was like, you, like, phonetically, I wouldn't say it differently. It's just spelled differently. So I don't know. The joke's still there.
You know, your English language. I mean, like, for me, my second language, it's English, you know? And then it took me a long time in class, like, I was really bad in English class because the way we, in Spanish, the way you spell things is the way it sounds. And in
English, it's phonetic.
It's, like, freaking completely different. I'm like, what the hell? Help. So it's, you know, I mean, yeah, and I think I noticed, I think he might have posted somebody else or somewhere else in the award that he won or something. They misspelled his last name too, so.
All the time.
That's so funny.
That's kind of the joke, though. We did this he did that on purpose. He was they're buddies, and he was like, hey, that's Brian, cool. I'm going to kill you in my comic, and also I'm going to spell your name wrong. And Brian's like, that's hilarious. So.
What a cool thing, though. I mean, this cover just was—it's fire. Everybody's trying to get it.